I'm doing the Solo stove review. Here's the instructions. Pull the can out. Put it down. Put it down. I gotta open the can that came with it of fuel. That's the can of fuel that came with it, and he's opening the can of fuel right now, carefully, having the can touching the table, bottom of the can touching the table at all times so you don't spill the gas that's in the can. Carefully open it without spilling it. And the dog saw a squirrel out the window. Daphne, that's enough. Okay, now carefully, without spilling it, place the can of fuel inside the stove. Now we're going to light the stove and moving everything away from it. He's going to light the stove. That's it. And the stove is lit. Now he's going to roast a marshmallow on the stove. And Jay, you can speak. It is your video.
Yeah, I know.
Just fun. At the top there. And you can roast marshmallows over an open fire at home. I don't recommend using this inside the house. It could catch something on fire if you're not really careful. And there is
a marshmallow.
A roasted marshmallow. Now, to put the stove away,
you have to put the lid on.
You have to carefully
put the lid on.
Put the lid on. It's not easy. Put it on.
I'm scared.
You're scared? And that puts the fire out. And that's the review of the instant roasting fun stove. There, look at you.
Make sure that at the end of the video you hammer the can.
You hammer the lid on safely so that it's secured tightly and none of the gas seeps out.